Christmas. Merry Christmas, Merry, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, have a Merry Christmas.
Be true. but your heart tells you it might be. He then asked, did it entertain me? And I admitted it had charm. And he said, perhaps you have learned something, or at worst, I've done no harm. Then he rose up from his chair and said it's time that he should leave. But may God keep you and protect you this and every Christmas Eve. Then he left through the front door, and I ran out to ask him back. But he was already gone, and stranger still, he left no tracks. So I walked back to my home, recalling all I'd heard and seen. And that night, for the first time since my childhood, I dreamed a Christmas dream. Merry Christmas!
Of the release of Christmas Eve and Other Stories. 25 years ago, that record came out. It's hard to believe. I mean, I was 5 when that album came out. And seriously, we started touring a few years after that. And 25 years later, let me tell you something. TSO would not have made it past 25 days without a certain group of people, and that's you, the TSO fans. So we thank you for these first magical 25 years, a quarter of a century with TSO. Now, we have the two shows today. We have two tomorrow, two Sunday. I'm going to speed this up because we got another show not too long from now. There's only one way that schedule happens, and that's because we have the greatest road crew on the planet. So give each and every member of our crew a huge round of applause.
Woo!
Mr. Dave Whitman back there, our sound engineer. Not only has he done every single tour we've done with TSO, he's also recorded every single note we've done. Do
you ever say, hi, Dave?
Hi, Dave!
All right, and the people we thank every single second of our lives with TSO is each and every member, past, present, and future of our United States military.
They protect our lives and our food when we
house up every single show with TSO.
All right, you all ready to meet the singers in the band? I said Toledo OH! Are you ready to meet the singers?
Oops, sorry. All right, we're going to start these lovely ladies from our right, beginning with Miss Natalia Rose. Now this next young lady gets her very first tour with TSO. Would you please welcome Miss Gabby Ray? Would you please welcome back from London, England, Miss Georgia Napolitano? And can you please welcome back our Princess of Peace, Miss Erica Jerry? And would you please welcome back from Dallas, Texas, Miss Kayla Reeves? Now moving on to the guys, you may have seen him sing with Mr. Jeff Plate and myself in the band Sabotage. Mr. Zachary Stevens! Holly Toledo, it's DDB on vocals and guitar, Diamond Dustin Brayley! Would you please welcome back from the Netherlands to our old city bar, Mr. Robin Borneman! Holly Toledo! Toledo! Every single show we do with TSO, one of Paul O'Neill's really beautiful stories is brought to life through the magical voice of the next gentleman we're going to introduce to y'all. Would you please say hello to our storyteller, the incredible Mr. Brian Hicks? Once again, TSO vocalist and Mr. Brian Hicks. Give it up loud, Toledo! All right, are you ready to have some fun? I'll tell you ready to have some fun. We're going to do some old stuff. We're going to do something we never did before on stage yet here in Toledo with TSO. But right now, how about we take you to the Night Castle CD?
Thank you. the dust. But let me tell you, children, that's not how it was.
Now you might ask me what I'm talking about, but I know the part that they already tell. Yes, I do. Now do you hear what I say? That everyone knows what's been there. All that blessing me. My great, 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 great. You say those tears.
introduce you all to the musicians that you see on stage. Are you ready to meet the band? Okay, now something you may or may not know, every show we do with TSO, we get the opportunity to work with 7 of the most amazing local musicians in our string section. So these string players you see here today, they're from your own cities and towns. So give your own strings a huge round of applause! Our strings today, tonight, and every show on this tour, Holy Toledo, it's Rowdy Ronnie Jones! On the bass guitar, give it up for Mr. Tony Dickinson! My partner, comedy, electric guitar, the one